today I'm going to be doing a review of the book Primer. This book is written by Jennifer Morrow and Thomas Kurjowski, and the art is by Gretel Lusky. You can find it on Amazon or your local comic shop for $9.99. It's the brand new DC comic for kids. This book is super colorful and cool, and it says superhero, a graphic novel, and then on the back it says artistry and superheroes collide in this new superhero story. The back is also really colorful, and she's very colorful. So this book, what an amazing story. It's about a girl named Ashley, an upbeat foster child, and her dad is in prison. And it seems like she's always getting in trouble. She gets awesome new foster parents, and from them, she discovers these super cool paints, which has superpowers in them. So whenever you put it on your skin, they give you that superpower. She becomes a superhero and uses it for the powers of good. The story gives you the feels and it's empowering. I think Primer is gonna be one of my new favorite superheroes, cause she has like almost every superpower in the DC universe. She's young and artistic, and she puts so many wigs on and it's cool. Like me, doing cosplays every day. I feel like I could relate to her because I do like art, and I do like all the colors and the rainbow, and I'm always dressing up, and I love superheroes. Although her weakness could be water because it could wipe off the paint, I think she could easily be the strongest superhero in DC because she has access to over 5,456 power combos. That is so much! She could have super strength, flight, fire powers, and she can only use 3 at a time. So it gives her all those combinations of powers. She has 33 powers at her disposal. I'm very excited to read what is next for her. So to sum it up, I really love how this book is so colorful, and she is just so young being a superhero, and she's so cool because she has like every power in DC. I know I already said that, but that's super cool. Like, I would love to have that superpower. And I love how sometimes when she uses the 3 paints that she needs, she draws little designs on her. And I like that even though her dad's a criminal, she fights to still be a superhero. I love this character so much because just like her art, the possibilities are endless, and with time and practice, her skills will only get better. Also, Ashley is super funny. Those are my thoughts on Primer. You should go check it out too. You can get it on Amazon or your local comic book store. So, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. And remember, always be yourself, unless you be superhero, then always be superhero. Okay, love you, bye. Bye.